Final Four. All eyes, of course, are on the Crescent City this weekend.
And that means more people and more police downtown. WDSU reporter Simney Chuen has the warning for people planning to drive into all the madness. Simney?
Scott Norman, businesses say the Final Four is a slam dunk for the local economy, but if you're a fan, there are some things you should keep in mind if you're out and about this weekend.
The city is serious about parking, so serious, even the smallest of vehicles aren't immune to being towed. Blaine Dorr has lived in the quarter for nearly 20 years. For him, more illegally parked cars like this, just another sign of big crowds that come with the Final Four being in town.
I have them towed off all the time. You think they would learn. And sometimes it's the same cars, which doesn't make any sense.
The city is also launching its special events deployment, which means more officers in the quarter and surrounding neighborhoods. Increased visibility with an extra 100,000 people in town. Anthony Boone is a college basketball coach who just arrived from Arizona.
It's always a great environment going to the Final Four, but New Orleans is just a little bit different. There's a little more excitement, a little more music, a little more people having fun. I would say a notch better than the other places.
It's the fifth time the Crescent City has hosted the big dance.
But to get to do them in New Orleans, in this wonderful, iconic city, is a very, very special treat for us to be back here among you.
This all translates to an economic impact of $145 million into the city. Businesses are getting in on the madness with signs welcoming fans with open arms.
Fortunately, I think the city is in a great upturn right now, so we're not seeing that lull as we used to in years past. So it's been really good. We're proud of the city, the way it's reacting, and looking forward to, you know, being the host of Final Four.
Meanwhile, Dorr has these words of advice for anyone heading out for the festivities.
Pay to park. It's not that expensive, especially when you get a towing ticket.
Do you have them on speed dial?
Yes, I do.
The last time the city hosted the Final Four, back in 2003. Scott?
All right, Simney, thanks. More than 600 NOPD officers, 40 state troopers, and 16 Jefferson Parish deputies will be deployed to the French Quarter and surrounding areas starting tomorrow night and lasting through the weekend. And there is a big free concert starting tomorrow. The lineup includes several great acts. Cowboy Mouth and Kiss. Then on Saturday, you can see the Funky Meters, Blondie and the Black Keys. Sunday, Big Sam's Funky Nation, Dr. John, the Avett Brothers, and Jimmy Buffett, followed by a fireworks show at 10.